New surveillance video in a bizarre case of a California mother who claims she was held captive for 3 weeks. You might remember the story. This happened nearly a year ago. Authorities say the new video shows Sherri Papini running across a church parking lot after she escaped her captors last Thanksgiving morning. She claimed she was held captive by two women, but investigators say DNA evidence shows otherwise. They are still trying to pinpoint exactly what happened.